What's up? It's Sierra, and this is Louis. Say hello. Today, I drink coffee, and I don't drink coffee, so we will see how this video goes. Hopefully, I'm more awake and lively, because apparently, I'm not entertaining enough. I went shopping. Actually, I went shopping many times over the last month or so, and acquired many items, which you guys keep asking me where these items are from. So, I'm here to tell you where the items are from. It's a haul. I'm here with a haul. Fall haul. Holiday haul? Fall haul. Holiday. Halloween's over. Hello, Christmas. I am ready for you. I am ready. Anyway, I have stuff here, whether you live in cold climates or warm climates like me, I have everything covered for you, so we good. We Gucci. I got you. Thumbs up for hauls, because they've apparently been lost into the existence and nobody seems to be doing them anymore, and that's just not okay. Fix yourself. It's like an earthquake came in here and there's just clothes surrounding me. There was an earthquake. I'm shook. I did swatches on my hand and I found my favorite new lipsticks, you guys. They've got like this new Clinique Pop whole thing going on with their lip products. They've got matte lip colors, sheer lip colors, like lip and cheek, liquid stain kind of type things. They've got it all going on in this lip pop. Poppin' situation. It's very poppin'. Anyway, I found my two favorites, and they are the Clinique Pop Matte Lip Color and Primer. They got a primer in there so that, like, you don't have to wear a lip liner. My favorite colors are Blushing Pop and Cute Pop. I'm gonna insert a clip of me putting on the lip that I'm wearing right now, because right now I'm wearing Cute Pop. I put it on so you can see how it applies. This is the perfect formulation for me. It's not too drying. Like, I hate how matte lipsticks are so drying all the time. It's like, why can't you just like smooth my lips with a nice balmy, creamy feeling? Like, this does. It's perfect. Okay, Louis is meowing. Anyway, it's so moisturizing, has so much color, it lasts so long, and there's so many shades. There's like 16 shades. The price of these lipsticks is $18.50 each, so you need to go get you some at your Clinique counter right now. So I went to Forever 21. Actually, I didn't go to the store because the store just gives me anxiety. I went online. It's so much better, you guys. Please do it. Do yourself a favor and never go in that store again. Online, it's just perfect. I always just go to the new arrivals and see all the new items that they have. It's so much more efficient than going in the store. First item is this sweater, and I've gotten so many questions because I wore it to a book signing of mine. Yes, Forever 21. It's got this cool 70s vibe going on. It's a cardigan. If you follow me, you probably saw it. I wore it a million times in vlogs, by the way. Subscribe to my vlog channel right here with my boyfriend. We vlog a lot of our lives, so go check it out. A lot of old people give me compliments when I wear this, and I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but that's a fact. Also from Forever 21, this jacket. I wore this on tour when I was on the East Coast, and it kept me very, very warm. It looks like sheep fur. It's not sheep fur, obviously, but it's so, so comfy, and it has a hood. It's just zip up, and it's kind of oversized. It's just so cozy, and I was sick when I wore this, so I was feeling great. Something that is super popular, I can see coming for me, are these jeans that are kind of high-waisted, but at the bottom, they kind of flare out, and they're kind of frayed. They're everywhere, guys. You gotta go get you some. They're cropped, and they're flared, and they're loose, and they're high-waisted. I never buy pants from Forever 21, but these came in clutch. Got this random shirt, and it's sheer, and it's really cute with a nice black bralette. It has like blue and red little roses on it, and it's very cute for fall or winter, the blue, and yeah, it's cute. I got this, which actually has the tag on it still. I've worn like everything in this video, so I'm sorry, but this is authentic, has the tag. The price was $27. And this is a burnt orange thin bomber jacket. Just good for layering, you know? The next thing is super wrinkly. it was in my laundry basket. You can't really tell, can you? But it's so cute. It's like a sky blue trench coats or duster coats, whatever you want to call it. I'm no coat expert. But they have the belts and everything and the collar. They're totally in. If you guys are looking for some boots, I would recommend Forever 21. I got these, which are like a taupey brown. And I just love the like tight ankle, I guess they're kind of like sock boots. I don't know, I've heard that term. I don't know if that's a thing. But they're just tight at the ankle. They really just slim your leg. And then also another like 70s trend. And they kind of look like go-go boots, but I swear, these are gonna be the new boot to have. So I just got black for 21. Super cheap. I went to Topshop, not Top Man. I don't know why it says Top Man. I found this turtleneck shirt, which is a dark, dark green, and it's just like a mock neck turtleneck type. Doesn't go all the way up. Super cute, super tight, super slimming, and I thought it would look super cute with this black denim ripped skirt. These are coming back. It's like a mini skirt almost, but it's high-waisted. And they have a denim color in this. They have black, but I decided on black because it would just look so cute with this. I can just see it. I can just see it, guys. I'm excited. I'm shook. Next from Topshop is this dusty rose mauve-y big t-shirt. And it looks like it's a guy's shirt, but it's not. It's actually girls. I found it in the girls section. But I literally am gonna wear this with nothing else and sneakers. And it's gonna look super cute. I stocked up on another pair of pants, and this is a pair of high-waisted mom. They got the rips there, but these don't flare out. They're just normal. But mom jeans are just like my favorite because they're loose, but they're high-waisted, so like sucks your waist in, especially with like a belt. It's super cute with like a crop top or something. But yeah, these are like my favorite pants, and Topshop just has the best pants. Like, it's lit. It's lit, people. The last thing from Topshop is so cute, but it has makeup on it. Like, that's not okay. When you try things on and you get makeup on it, you need to fix yourself. But it is this super cute, like, collared, white, like, I don't even know what this is. What is this? What are you? What are you? What are this? I just picture it with some high-waisted jeans and some booties, and it just looks really cute. I went to Brandy Melville, and it was lit. First thing is this cute little delicate satiny lacy foam shirt. Wow, I am so good at describing things today. It's just so cute to pair like those mom jeans with this delicate little shirt. It looks really cute, guys, so I would check it out. I got this shirt, and it's just a gray croppie. Is it croppie? It's not croppie. It's just a baggy shirt that says Colorado on it. And no, I'm not from Colorado. My boyfriend Alex is, and I had to represent. Usually at Brandy Melville, it's like California, New York, but Colorado, representing. And last thing is this cute little gray crop top, and at the neck, sleeves, and bottom, it has like ruffle detailing. Lastly, from Urban Outfitters, there's just three things that you guys have been asking where they're from. One being this scarf. It's just white with like red flowers, so Urban Outfitters, it's really cute. Tie around your neck. Next is this shirt I wore at a book signing. It's super cute. It's sheer with polka dots, and I just wear a black bralette under it. Lastly is this belt that I love to wear with those mom jeans from Topshop, and it's just the perfect little black belt with this buckle, and yeah, Urban Outfitters. It's wait for it. It's lit. It's lit, you guys. So those are all the items that I've recently bought. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. If you guys like hauls, give this video a thumbs up. So I know. Make sure you guys are following all my social medias, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, and my vlog channel. Make sure you're subscribed because it's lit. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video.